like those rise up, but you don't want it to go high or fast. Yeah. So as you're winning it slowly back to the way it has went to.
Where you go now?
So as you win it back, watch that nose. So now you want to push it forward.
Push it forward a bit.
Or you're
just
that's it's about there now. Perfect. So landing is going to go up. And then the speed needs to be on 250.
Right, well done, co-pilot.
So you want the speed to be on where that big mark is. So as it's getting
Kieren, how's your co-pilot doing?
Yeah, that's it. You've got to find the bank. You want to borrow your engine. That's it. Just pull back. Because you're going up to 5.
Is he landing?
That's it. Not above 10, though. That's it. That's it.
Is he landing?
Otherwise, you stall it. No.
Not yet, no.
Yeah. You've got enough time to do a land. He's got enough time to do a land. You can do press the landing button if you want.
It'll take about 2.5 minutes.
That's it. There you go. That's it.
Can you land on this side? Is this fully operational? This side?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah,
okay.
Where you were.
Yeah,
basically, it's going to land. Yeah,
basically,
it's going
to land.
Yeah,
basically,
it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land.
Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land. Yeah, basically, it's going to land.
I don't know about that, but I could try it.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. A lot of people you're responsible for.
You have to get, yeah.
I'll do the throw.